Good to be back here, Brooklyn, my hometown, born and raised. I'm about to like trip over this right here and move this one. Anybody here from Canarsie?
Woo!
Yeah, Canarsie right here. Yeah, I was born and raised there. The land of the dysfunctional, misfit, lost souls. Like me. So it's the town where actually they close the doors on you, and they actually say, "I want my Big Mac sauce on the side, bitch." I said, "All right, you can call me a bitch, but like, don't call me a white bitch." Because like the last time I checked, like I am actually Italiano. So like it's weird because like Italiano, So like years ago they used to be like considered like Latin, which is weird, but like cool. Now we're like in the middle, like, oh, you're white now. You're white, you put down on the paper, you're white. Yeah. It's happening actually to like the Latinos now. But yeah, you can put down white, it's okay. You've done your deed. But like I actually used to work at McDonald's 2 years. One time this guy grabbed me like, "Go. There's no egg in my McMuffin." "Yo, I'm so sorry, sir. I'm gonna take care of you. Let me take care of that for you real quick. Hold on." I said, "Yo, man, shit." I look, and the fucking guy is actually like doing this. Start shaking and shit. I'm just like, "Yo, what am I gonna do? Man, my post. Excuse me, sir. But like, look, I'm gonna take care of your egg, but just give me 1 second. Eggman is down." He's like, "Okay, man. What's wrong with him?" I said, "I don't know, man. He's just like jiggling and shit. But just give me 1 minute. Like, just give me 2 minutes. I gotta get you another Eggman." He's like, "Okay." So I was like, "Okay, man. What happened to you? What happened to you?" He's just like, "So it's..." I was like, "Can I take the next customer?" So I took the next customer. Like, "Coffee really quick, good. Coffee, black, good." And then all of a sudden the EMTs come rolling up, like, "Good thing, thank God this girl called the EMTs." He's like, "What happened? What happened here?" I said, "Well, man, he didn't tell me he was a diabetic, but like, he wanted a caramel frap with extra caramel. So I just gave it to him. That's what he wanted for lunch." So he's a diabetic, you dickhead. You didn't know that? He didn't tell you? I said, "No, he didn't tell me. Like, you gonna blame this shit on me? I ain't going back to jail." "Yeah, that's right. I've been in jail. One day. But I've been there. I've been there and done that shit. Fuck." So, all right, we're gonna have to take Mr. Eggman out in the gurney. Open the door. I said, "Okay." And next cousin lined up and said, "I want my fucking hair strap." I said, "All right, we'll be right with you, sir." So, okay, then they wheeled Eggman out. And then he was like, I was like, shit, I was reminiscing. I was like, yeah, he was like drinking it, like in the back. He was like, "It's just mad sweet, man." I was like, "Yeah, man, you want it like that. You want extra caramel." And I was just like, he's like, "Yeah, if my wife saw me eating this, I would drop dead." And he did. No, he didn't die. My dad would be fucked up if he did die, right? He came back the other day. He was like, "You know what? Hey, man, what's going on?" I said, "Yo, man, that's fucked up." He goes like, "I thought you died." Well, he's like, "No, I went to a diabetic, you know, shop." I said, Don't drink that shit no more, bro. He's like, "I won't." Anyway, isn't that weird? Because, like, what if his wife actually, like, had, like, put a spell on him or something like that? Just like, I came home one day, and I saw Ted just fucking these two white girls. Just like this, and then it goes, and the white girl's like,
yeah, 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 Mandingo.
She's like, what did you do? Oh, baby, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, baby, I'm so sorry. Like, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Like, I'm so sorry, but don't do that. I know voodoo. So now, I'm gonna get you. I know voodoo. You watch. You watch. And then I was like, oh shit, man. That's crazy shit. Cause like, sometimes I get these obscene texts from my girlfriend at the time. And like, you women, you guys have antennas. You can sense like what's going on and like, what are you guys doing? Yeah, you know. So I get sex like at WYD. I was like, yeah, babe, you know, I'm just at the store. Like, I'm getting these like avocados. You know, I got the organic bacon. You know, I don't eat pork. Why are you eating pork? Are you like a, and I'm proud of it. I'm American bred pig. Bacon and eggs. Home fries. Every day. Babe, what do you want for breakfast? Eggs and bacon. Pork me right up. So I'm on this new diet. It's called the ketogenic diet. Yeah, I'm eating like a shit ton of meat. Like, I'm like, I'm eating like kale and stuff. And like no bread, no pasta, no rice. You know, and for some, you know, you guys know that. You guys do the YouTube challenge. Whatever challenge they're on to now, I don't know. But, I shit a lot. Well, I'm on this diet. Like, I just, like, I go to the bathroom every six, like, I do six defecations a day. It's a shame. But, actually, I feel better about myself. My skin has cleared up. Like, you know, as you can see. But recently I cut my hair. And I was like, shit, I don't want to cut my hair. Because, like, I like my hair. But they're like, yeah, listen, Johnny Boots, you got this modeling gig coming up. You want $175? I said, yeah, sure. What do I got to do? Cut your hair and shave. I was like, all right, I'll do it on one condition. He says, what's that? You gotta provide me with a lot of pork and beans. Yeah. So it's weird, like the times that we're in right now, is anybody still into like religion? Some people still into religion, right? Yeah. On the religion and stuff like that, but like, I think you guys are fronting. I think you guys are fronting on that religion stuff. Hear me out. Like who's Catholic here? Catholic, right? I know you're Catholic.
Yeah.
You're my brother. I would hope so. But anyway, who's Buddhist here? You're Buddhist? But anyway, there you go. Oh, you're Buddhist, right? Well, that's cool, Sarah. That's cool. This is Sarah. This is a couple that. How long have you guys been together?
8 years.
8 years, right?
Yeah.
I don't know how you two can do it that way.
I mean, we had a 1 month break.
30 days, that's it? 30
yeah,
days, 30 nights?
Just 30 days.
What'd you do for those 30 days? Did you go to a Caribbean or some shit?
No. I can't really say, but
I think you touched upon something no. here that shouldn't be touched on.
No.
Talk about touch. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much. You guys have been great, and I appreciate you coming. You have my shirt on.